you doing?
Get that workout in. Look at you go. No hands or anything. Here we go, Alan. Look at that form, guys. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Eat it. I dare you to take a bite.
It's dripping with something, I don't even know.
Just take a bite. Get in there, you have to chew it.
I can't. Oh my god,
you were so
close. It tastes like salt. Like straight up salt.
Give it to him.
Really pretty this year.
There you go.
Yeah. And then when I tell you, you go.
Oh, I missed it.
There we go. Good, eh?
Does that feel good?
Nice
and smooth.
They do feel moist.
Yeah. Don't get addicted now.
I like them. Yeah, I'm hooked. No. I'm hooked on a bomb. I gotta have the bomb. Greetings, blessings, salutations. I am Big E and I am now on Cameo. If you'd like a shout out for a birthday, a quinceañera, a surprise party, whatever, I am now here on Cameo. Book me on cameo.com.
Iconics gave me this lovely necklace. Hold on, ready now. What did you say? Say it one more time.
I said in that necklace, it's as nasty as it was when they had it.
So rude. So rude, dog. Sweetheart.
Ooh.
She got her own shoe.
Whoa. Okay, I'll get you some. Don't let this be the video because I wasn't thinking.
Mark, you're not the one taking a picture
of
video. Stop.
It's too early. Stop.
It's almost noon, dude. Happy Saturday! I'm so excited. I'm at home and I'm drinking coffee on the couch. And I know Bailey's gonna make fun of me for saying that because she always does. Because she's a brat. Hi, Bailey. Love you. Also, can we talk about how short my hair is? I just wanted to do something different. I don't know if I like it yet or if I hate it. The good news is I can always add extensions because that's the beauty of it. Do we like or no? Blah, 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 girl power, feminism. And this is why I should not be allowed to have days off. Period.
So the cat is out of the bag. I have my own wine launching and I'm so freaking excited, you guys. This wine is unbelievable. So make sure you head on over to the Capo Caña Instagram and follow them because tomorrow we're going to be doing a lot of amazing, cool things and you'll get to see some behind the scenes. So it's going to be a lot of fun and you're not going to want to miss it.
We're at the mall right now, about to do Zumba class in the Zubas. Carmela's coaching and she's freaking out. She's so nervous.
I'm not freaking out. I'm not nervous.
This is going to be Titus's first event with Susan G. Komen. He's never done one before.
My first one.
Just sitting in the sauna, appreciating my natural hair. Chopped my hair off about 4 months ago just because I was sick and tired of how dead it was. I had, you know, consistently straightened it and dyed it for the last 5 years. So I went to my girl Kendra and I asked her to just chop all of my hair off so I can start from scratch. And she's been making these amazing units for me when I go to wrestle so I can have all that luxurious long hair. But I mean, I think my natural hair is just as gorgeous and I think natural hair should be celebrated. And yes, I'm sitting in the sauna sweating and with my big afro and I probably look like Bob Ross, but you know what? I don't care. I feel beautiful and I'm proud of all this. Thanks, Kendra.
Dozer, I could see you.
Yeah.
be you again. I'll be right back.
I can't with him. What is that?
I don't know.
Oh no, stop. Sorry, did you roll your pants? Killer outfit, dude.
Can you let me live my life?
No. Oh, that bun too. Can you get us checked in, please?
Sure. I'm over here.
Now. What are those?
To brush her teeth and got the while I was in the shower, Mandy decided to brush her teeth and got the counter all wet and my sleep shirt.
The shower.
I can't even talk.
That was from the shower. You left your shirt on the thing.
No, you came in, brushed your teeth,
sprinkling everywhere,
and wet my sleep shirt.
Go to bed.
Okay, here in Boston, we just had a pancake off. I think that's what it's called. We both made a pancake. And Celtic Warrior workouts. And Celtic Warrior workouts.
I like your interpretation.
It's modern art. It's what you interpret art to be, right? It's abstract.
But you saw it in your mind and you put it in the pancake. Simple as that. That's all you got.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Look who just showed up.
Oh, this old thing.
Beth, what are we gonna do tonight?
We're gonna do what we do best.
Eat the world. That's why I love her. We're gonna eat the world. We're about ready to become the new women's tag team champions. We can't wait to do that at WrestleMania, right, Beth?
Right, Natty. Yeah, baby.
And I will give you a little kiss later.
I'm not messing up that makeup job. It's flawless.
Yes. We love you. I love Beth.
Yo, what's going on, people out here at Yankee Stadium today? Oh, just taking in the sights. About to watch the Yankees maybe get a swing of bat in a second and take some BP. Stay tuned.
So we are at Yankee Stadium. There's Braun. There's Titus.
Yep, do that little wraparound real quick.
Do the little wraparound.
Now end on Braun. There we go.
There's Braun. Yep. We're here in New York, and we are at Yankee Stadium. Practice today, and Titus wants me to body slam him. Titus, can I body slam you?
Hey, what happened?
Damn, Moose! Back at it again with the white Jordans.
Huh? Damn, Randall! Back at it again with the white tank.
Damn, Lana! Back at it again with the red jacket.